favorite.
That's my favorite bird.
My favorite bird.
Yo ho, here's a tale that's near and dear to the hearts of those who sail. About a lighthouse keeper and his mermaid wife who joined together for a different life. Yo ho, the winds and waters tell this tale. My father was the keeper of the Eddystone Light. He married a mermaid one fine night. From this union there came three, a porpoise and a porgy, and the other was me. Yo ho ho, the wind blows free. Oh, for a life on the rolling sea. Late one night I was trimming the glim while singing a verse from the evening hymn. A voice from starboard shouted ahoy, and there was me mother sitting on a buoy. Yo ho ho, the wind blows free. Oh, for a life on the rolling sea. Tell me what has become of my children three. Me mother, she did ask of me. One was exhibited as a talking fish, the other was served on a chafing dish. Yo ho ho, the wind blows free. Oh, for a life on the rolling sea. Then the phosphorus flashed in her seaweed hair. I looked again and me mother wasn't there. A voice came echoing out of the night. Don't take the keeper of the Eddystone Light. Yo ho ho, the wind blows free. Oh, for a life on the rolling sea.
He went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a plowing through the ragged sky, and up a cloudy draw. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i-a. The ghost rider's in the sky. Their hoofs are made of iron and their horns are made of steel. And as they thundered by him, their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear swept through him as he looked up in the sky. He saw the riders coming hard and heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i-a. The ghost rider's in the sky. As the riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, a riding on our plane.